Welcome to the YouTube channel Global Reach. Subscribe to this channel for more informative videos. Leave your feedback in a comment section and like and share this video with friends. This is the part 2 of Kyoto Protocol Article 2. In the previous video, part 1, I have covered some of the provisions of Article 2. So watch that video, part 1, for the complete understanding of this article. So the Article 2 provision 1A, this provision substantiates the significance of transport sector. It limits and reduce the emission of greenhouse gases in the transport sector by formulating such policies by each countries which promote the adoption of fuel efficient vehicles. And the next provision is the limitation of methane emissions. It means the countries should use the policies for the reduction of methane emissions through recovery and the use in the waste management, as well as in the production, transport, and the distribution of energy. So the Article 2 provision 1B basically discuss about the cooperation among different countries. It suggests the countries to cooperate with each other to enhance the individual and combined effectiveness of their policies, which they can adopt according to the provision of this article. It means countries can take steps to share their experience and exchange information on such policies and measures, and including the developing countries, and so that they can improve their policies for comparability, transparency, and effectiveness. And they can formulate ways to facilitate such cooperation, taking into account all the relevant information. The provision 2 of the Article 2 of Kyoto Protocol basically says about the reduction of greenhouse gases from aviation and marine bunker fuels. Basically, here it concerns about the International Civil Aviation Organization and International Maritime Organization. It suggests that these two sectors should formulate policies which can minimize the emissions of greenhouse gases in these two sectors. And one of the way to do this is the implementation of fuel levy measures, which is basically the market-based measures, which is improve the energy efficiency of these two sectors. The third provision of Article 2 of Kyoto Protocol basically discuss about the implementation of policies and measures in such a way as to minimize the adverse effect of these policies. It means countries should formulate such policies which minimize their negative impact, including the adverse effect of climate change, effects on international trade, and social, environmental, and economic impact on other countries, especially the developing countries, and they should promote such actions which help the implementation of the provisions of this article. And the provision 4 of the Article 2 of Kyoto Protocol basically talks about the decisions of the countries. It means the conference of the countries which serve as a meeting of the parties to this protocol. If they decide that coordination of any policies and measures in accordance with the paragraph 1A, which basically states the objectives of this protocol, and if they find it beneficial to coordinate with each other, then they can take into account the different national circumstances and potential impact on that country. If they find it beneficial, then they can formulate ways and means to elaborate the coordination of such policies and measures. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and leave your feedback in a comment section, and like and share this video with friends, and don't forget to watch the part 1 of this video. Thank you very much.